I didn't kill anyone. The end.
So, who did? You do know.
It's just, I can't.
Was Daniel involved? Is that why you can't talk?
No, no way.
And you're absolutely sure your dad didn't go after the officer?
Yeah, he came outside. Then he was killed. That's what he did. Just guilty of being, who knows.
I hear you, but you're sure you didn't get upset and go after the officer? It happens.
Jesus, no. Look at me.
Okay, let's just jump ahead. Tell me what happened in that farm in Humboldt. The place looks like a tornado wiped it out.
I've told you so many times. I have no clue why the place was trashed. I passed out.
Plus two seriously wounded, along with you. And a missing child. The only statement we have is yours. Sean, throw me a bone here. Can't you see I want to help?
So you haven't found my brother?
We might have some leads. You can help by telling me the truth.
Okay. Fuck.
The robbery. Whose idea was it? His? Or yours? Huh?
Finn. It was his idea to rip off Mero.
Did he force you to help? Or did you go along with it?
He lied to us. Made it seem like no big deal. I swear. Swear. I didn't think anything like this was gonna happen.
Nobody does, Sean. Until it's too late.
Yeah. Now I know.
Your friend is learning the hard way.
I learned too. Lost my eye, my brother, everything.
Thank you for your statement, Sean. It's really helping. By the way, we contacted your grandparents in Beaver Creek. They can visit you after you're transferred. Might be a while, but you do have a support group. We couldn't track down your mother, though. Sorry.
Good. What about Daniel? You said you had leads.
I said might. Hold on. I gotta take this call.
Flores? Yeah. Hi.
Is he back in jail now?
Everything okay?
At least Cassidy wasn't at Merrill's when it blew up. Wonder what Merrill told the cops about the robbery. Sorry, Hannah. Hope the cops didn't mess with Penny. Prison would fuck him up.
Que no sé, todavía estoy en el hospital y sí. Sí. Mañana por la noche. Mi vuelo sale a las 9. No. Le he dicho que no. Está todo el día con la Playbox. Pero no quiero que se vayan, por favor. Sí, bueno, déjale. Dale. Mañana nos vemos. Un beso.
Sorry about that.
Okay. So what's going on with Daniel? You really have leads?
Yes, we do. That's our job. The Bureau put his profile out over 4 states. So we are on the case.
For how long? It's been over 2 months. How are you gonna find him?
We have a lot of people looking for your brother. Trust me. We want to find him too.
Yeah, yeah. So you can lock him up too, right? Whatever.
Anyway, thanks for talking to me. I'll be back tomorrow to take you to Jolina Shore.
Look out. I have to guard the guard now. Love it. Sit down so we can get this show going. So, how did your interview with Scully go?
You mean interrogation? Who knows? Maybe Detective Flores wants to help. Maybe not. I just can't trust her.
After what you and your brother went through, I don't blame you. Oh, this shit is all wrong, man. You've been out of the garden for 3 weeks now. We talk every day. I can see that you're a good person.
Thanks, Joey. Want to tell that to the judges?
I'm just saying, you don't deserve this. Now let's check this out. The healing is coming along nice. Just gotta keep it clean for the next week or so. Simple.
That's great.
Seen the shrink this morning? What did she say?
Nothing I wanna hear. This will take time and rehab, Sean. You have to process first. Ugh. I could tell myself that shit.
Clearly, I'm no therapist, but I've nursed patients with your injury. They all turned their anger into energy. You will too. Plus, the glass eye tech is pretty cool now. Things change, huh?
I hear you. I'm trying to be positive. But it's so hard.
I know. I do. But I promise there's a treat coming your way. Now as for your wound, this is the last time you hear this from me. You have to clean it with sterile gauze and saline solution. Coat the area using the swab and cream. Then wrap it up with clean dressing. And you're the shit. Remember, you gotta do this.
4 times a day. I won't forget.
I'm sorry about everything, Sean. Wish I could have done more.
Dude, you saved my ass here. You're the only one I trust. It really helped.
Cool. I'm glad when I can make a ch- Oh, shit. Emergency. I'm out. And no smoke break. Let's say our goodbye tomorrow. Oh, Sean, check out that towel. Got your name all over it. Catch you later.
Joey, you are her boss. Joey's the only one who helped me get through this shit. Salvation lies ahead. This day, glad Steven's leg is better. Must be tough on Claire. What? Wow. Haven't seen you in a long time. I know I fucked Daniel over. Again. And now he's gone. Where would he hide out? A 10-year-old by himself? Out there? He might go back to Seattle. But too far. Nowhere to go. If he tried to hook up with Claire and Steven, they would have definitely told me. Or the cops. Wait. What's that? Super Wolf? Huh? Does that mean... It means that Daniel... Daniel's with Jacob somewhere? He's safe? I could see him again. All I gotta do is find that page with Jacob's home. Haven Point, Nevada. I gotta get to him. I gotta find a way to escape. Tonight. Okay. Time to clear off now. This whole hospital is so quiet. So don't make any noise. And find a way to get the hell out of here.